compressed air inflates the tyre to shape it, and all the layers stick together. The machine rolls the edge of the tread rubber over the sidewalls. They now have what's known in the industry as a green tyre, an uncured tyre without tread pattern. Next, it's into a mould to bake and shape the tyre. The two parts of the mould come together like a waffle maker. Inside, bladders expand to shape the tyre and transfer the tread pattern to it.